Look at this. I harness the power of lightning.